What is up, guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. Guys, we can't tell y'all how happy we are to be back on the channel, guys. We just got back from vacation.
Yeah, so the videos you guys watched were pre-recorded so we could post them for you while we were on vacation. And I'm so happy to be back listening to music because I'm not a mom who plans really well. I'm a fly by the seat of my pants type of mom. So vacation was a little bit stressful. I'm ready to like chill out with you guys and listen to some music.
And guys, if you are new to the channel, there's a couple things you need to do. Tell them.
Like this video. Subscribe to our channel and turn on the post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we
drop. Guys, because we don't drop just one or two videos a day. We drop
3 videos a day, y'all.
Well, actually, yesterday we dropped 2 videos a day. But yeah, hey, y'all
can, we run into problems sometimes.
Y'all can blame that on your boy Jay. I thought I had it calculated and had the numbers right. I was off by one video. But we are happy to be back with a band or a group that we haven't reacted to in a really long time.
So. Well, we've paid a lot of attention to her as an individual artist as well. So today we're listening to the Carpenters, Karen Carpenter and Richard Carpenter. Yes. And the song is We've Only Just Begun.
Let's go ahead and get right into it. Again, if you are new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family. I'm so ready for this. It's been 5 days of just not kind of being here in our element, listening to this amazing
music.
I'm ready
to chill out, y'all.
Yes, that you guys suggest us. The Carpenters, We've Only Just Begun. Let's go.
We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises.
Her voice with the piano.
A kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun.
This makes me smile because this was kind of our relationship. You know, we got together really, really, really young, you know, didn't kind of really know what path to choose or where the roads were leaning to. And, you know, we kind of just kind of, I mean, like you mentioned earlier, you're a person who flies by. I mean, that's kind of
I blow with the wind,
exactly.
Y'all.
Exactly. That's kind of what they're talking about. So this reminds me so much of kind of our young, early relationship.
I love it. But I also, I got really lost in, I guess I forgot that Karen Carpenter, for some reason I was thinking, you know, she has this like delicate way that she sings, but it's more so such a depth and a power, but very rich. She sings so well, and I love when Richard comes in with her as well, but sometimes I have a hard time. I focus on Karen so much that I forget that Richard is equally, you know, he's great.
And when they go from her voice and the piano, and then it kind of amps up, gives you some horns, and kind of that climax right there when he comes in as well.
Yeah, nice.
I enjoy the Carpenters. Like I said earlier, we enjoy Karen by herself, but both of them together are something special.
The signs along the way.
Together.
when evening comes, we smile.
Is there anything more beautiful than piano and Karen Carpenter's voice?
And especially when those two are in harmony.
Yes.
When those two are in harmony, oh, it's just like I grow wings and I fly. I'm flying. And then I thought it was so cool. Like they're using, I think it was a flute. I may not be correct.
They do a lot of instruments, like a tambourine, a flute,
electric guitars,
like
in there.
Piano. They use a lot. And then in this one, there's like an abrupt horn, I think, in the chorus that I noticed and I really like. But you're right. When they harmonize together, I don't know if it's just that. And sometimes I think it's weird to notice this about singers, but how she pronounces her words so eloquently when she sings, and then when they harmonize with that, with the richness and the depth, it's so, so stunning.
And I absolutely love the lyrics and the meaning of this song. You know, that young love, you know, they just follow the horizons. They experience life together. They said, whenever we come home, we just have smiles on our faces of love. So it's super
sweet. I'm so glad
you
picked up on that. That's sweet.
I really do like this.
Life ahead, we'll find a place where there's room to grow.
And yes, we've just begun.
Absolutely beautiful. Another beautiful song. Goodness gracious.
So beautiful. It has that mellow kind of tone. Like I needed that. Like I said, vacation was a little bit wound up. So getting to kind of chill out with the Carpenters.
Nice.
And the beautiful instruments that they implicate is amazing.
Guys, thank you so much for that suggestion. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for you new subscribers, you new family members, you guys have a goal every single day, just like we do, and it's very, very important. Tell them that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. We love you, and we'll see y'all later.